So what are the five elements? Usually in a class, we will talk about these elements in a way as they relate to our fingers, as they relate to places in a room. And today I want to bring this sort of understanding of the five elements as it relates to our fingers, which essentially relates to our meridians. And the way that we talk about it is the pinky as being related to water. And the pinky actually goes down, like the rain. The rain comes down from the sky. And then the liver finger, which is wood, comes up. And then the fire comes down and ignites the wood, which turns it into earth. And the earth comes up, spleen, and then down. The lungs go into the earth to descend to become metal. And metal, in this case, is the last, and it's the first. It's the first actual meridian that we're going to talk about today. And the lung channel actually starts at the thumb, and it goes all the way up right here to this area of the body, which is the end of the lung point. And we make a sound with the lung, which is a sound of that we stretch the lips and we make a sort of hissing sound. And you can actually try this sound. And you can actually feel a kind of resistance in the lungs that's sort of helping to strengthen actually the lungs. So it's. Like a hissing pot. And then with this movement, I'm going to show you here, we sort of are activating the lung channel here with the large intestine finger, actually. So the large intestine goes on the opposite side, and of course the lung goes this way. So it's actually very interesting. And I'm going to show you a movement. The lungs are always descending. We always want to get the lung qi down. So often coughs, asthma, that sort of feeling of going up is the opposite movement. And we actually want to send it down. So we actually help to strengthen and send the qi down with this movement, with activating certain points and activating the meridian. I'm going to show you the movement now. It's very, very interesting movement. It goes here. And we actually descend, the elbow descends, and we make the sound. And it's almost like drawing a bow, defending and descending. So it's defense, like metal, and then we descend down. So remembering our story, water coming down, wood coming up, fire ignites wood, comes down, and then the earth moves up, turns into earth, and then the lung consolidates into the earth and it becomes metal. And then we have the lung. Just so we have a sense of what these five elements are and how we can relate them and understand them, know what they are, actually on our fingertips.